All of us have high expectations that somebody does something against the pollution and global warming, but nobody does anything.